Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Alliance leaders gave the order last night to move from 5Z to 3V8. That's our new home system, just a couple of jumps away. So I'm moving a number of my ships individually because it's just a couple of jumps. I'm moving them over, just the ships that are pertinent to the Alliance and the ships we typically use in fleet that I actually have. Gonna move just a couple of them and then leave some of the other ships here in 5Z so that we always have a backup plan, something we can come to in case for whatever reason we get camped or for whatever reason blocked access to getting into 3V8.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. 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 Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. 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 Docking request accepted.
And that was the last ship that I needed to move over here, so I'm going to head back over, hop in the exploration ship, and see if I can scan down and hack a couple of relic sites.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let me actually check my planetary interaction and see how well my colonies are doing. This one has run out of proper material to do anymore, so I'm going to, yep, okay, switch out of this ship, switch into the industrial, and go pick up that little cryoprotective solution, bring it back here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, this is an interesting glitch. The ship isn't showing up in space. Fix that.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's try that again.
Warp drive active.
That happened to me before.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I did not realize how large this file has become and how much time I had been recording. Wow. Well, that's okay.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And I'll wait till I get a proper load of at least 100 mil before I actually contract that up to high sec to go ahead and sell that, because otherwise it's almost not worth the contract. Certainly not worth the time and effort for the person hauling it. Either way, I feel good about this. I'm going to end this recording now and see if I can't upload it to YouTube just for the heck of it, and probably do some more recording later in the week. Not the most exciting recording, I know, but well, still getting the hang of this particular program I'm using Xsplit, so playing around with that, seeing how this works out, and if I really like it, this is probably what I'll stick with long term. If not, I'll search around and see if I can't find something more suitable. Either way.